Hi, this is Abhijit. Today we are going to see about the retail management. I am going to teach you in a simple way so that it can make you easy to understand about the retail management. Let's see. Today we will see in retail manager module 2, retail, consumer, shopper. Let's see what does the consumer means first. A consumer is anyone who typically engage in one or all activities of buying and selling or consumption of goods and services, evaluation, acquiring, using of a disposable goods or services. This is a broad term of individuals that use the products and services and generate in the economy. Consumer kya hota hai? Jo banda या एनी वन हु कंज्यूम द प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ अ गुड्स और सर्विसेज ईच वन ऑफ देम ही जनरेट अ रेवेन्यू इन अ कंट्री. फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू आर एन कंज्यूमर, यू आर गोइंग टू परचेस वन काइंड ऑफ थिंग इन द मार्केट एंड यू आर गोइंग टू पे. सो क्या होता है, आप पैसा देके वो चीज़ खरीदते हो, उसको बोलते हैं कंज्यूमर. कंज्यूमर मीन्स हु कंज्यूम द गुड्स और सर्विसेज फ्रॉम द मार्केट. कस्टमर, कस्टमर केम from a term custom meaning habit or tradition. These are the people or organization who frequently visit a store may or may not make a purchase. आपने देखा रहेगा and you have must also tried that कि आप एक store में जाते हो, खरीदना नहीं खरीदना it's up to you, but you go there, you see the product, you if you like you can purchase, if you don't like you don't purchase, but it is known as a customer. A customer can be an individual, organization or other seller. A consumer play a role in demand of a product in the economy, while customer can simply decide if it is good or not. Kon decide karega the product is good or bad or fair enough can be used. It's up to you, the customer. The customer is said as a king of the market and he can play a vital role in consumption market, whether to consume the goods or the services of each and every company. Customer or a consumer is a similar term, but it is differentiated in this. Customer can be individual, organization or anyone. Let's take an example. If you want to buy a shirt, you are an individual customer. Corporate, you have been aware about the B2B, business to business selling. The business can sell their business to business also. Wo kya hota hai? Business to business selling. Ye organized selling hai. They can be a customer too. Now we will see about the retail shopper. Organized retail in India stands around 3% of the total retail market. Organized. In last session, we have known what is an organized retail and unorganized retail. Just tell me which are the example of organized retail. Supermarket, hypermarket and departmental stores are registered retailer to who pay the tax, and that is known as a organized retailer. Kitna percent hai? 3% of a retail market. It shows a signs of a bigger and a better growth around 30% in CAGR. The Indian consumer is turning into a conventional shopper, so that retail format are being driven all in format. Convinced shoppers, जिसको convince करता है about the shopping is known as a convinced shopper. We have seen in earlier model, which includes shopping, entries and entertainment. Entertainment is also nowadays a retail market and plays a vital role in the organization of a market. The example of entertainment, like movies, this type of consumer is termed as the retail shoppers. Now we will see the buying decision process. In that, the first it comes recognition of need, search of information, evaluation of alternatives, purchasing decision and post-purchase decisions. Recognition of need मतलब consumer और customer को क्या चाहिए, ये अपने को पता होना चाहिए. Search of information, अभी पता हो गया तो information gather होना बहुत जरूरी about them. Evaluation of alternatives, अगर मैं कुछ प्रोडक्ट ला रहा हूँ इन द रिटेल सेक्टर, उसके अल्टरनेटिव क्या है वो भी हमें पता होना चाहिए. purchasing decision, ये कभी बंदा purchase करने का decision लेगा and post purchase decision whether I have taken that decision is right or not, it known as a post purchase decision. Let's see in detail. Recognition of need. Need are ultimate in a nature. जरूरत ही it's a ultimate in nature, which clearly state the consumer is faced the problem with problem.